boy's voice, so you start kicking when the room is spinning and the words aren't sticking. And the radio drama better run away model with a face like sin and a hand like a James Joyce novel. Saying sister, sister, how I missed you, missed you. Let's go wrist to wrist and take the skin off of a pistol. If you're a rock star, porn star, superstar, doesn't matter what you are, get yourself a good car, get out of here. Well, put the boys in the better land. You're always talking about the boys in the better land. The boys in the better land. Put the boys in the better land. You're always talking about the boys in the better land. The boys in the better land. Names to fill two double barrels. He spits out, breathes out, on smoke barrels.
This is a guide to doing the plan in a day. It'll take you through all of the major areas. You go to Montchavin, Plan Centre, Montalbert, and over to Champigny as well. So you get a full taste of the resort and the best ones to see it. And you can do it all in a day as well.
If you're a rock star, porn star, superstar, doesn't matter what you are, get yourself a good car, get out of here. Yeah. Put the boys in the better land. You're always talking about the boys in the better land. The boys in the better land. Put the boys in the better land. You're always talking about those boys in the better land.
The Replat telecord will drop you at the top of the Bijolin tier, which is also the top of the Mont Blanc piste, which I think I'm right in saying is the longest one in the plan. I'm not entirely sure, but it's certainly long. It's about 8 kilometres long, I think. Drops about 1,000 metres, I think, as well. So this is a long meandering blue run. Takes you all the way down to Montchavin. A really good run. It's a great run. This is sped up, it's about 3 minutes. It will take you considerably longer if you're doing it. This is the Mont Blanc Blue down to Montserrat. I first came up with the idea of doing this back in March, and I've added to it all the way through the summer. So this is filmed a whole load of different places in Sweden. But here we are in Tenerife. But yeah, this is Aberdeen Beach. This is Perga, theatre of Aspenos. This is Antalya Harbour. Yeah, that's it, make to the air.
Very, very nice.
So next up, we take the Montchavin chair back up.
I keep a dungeon for the darker thoughts. To cleanse myself, to be able to go downstairs and scream.
I think if there's a palace in my mind, it's sort of a fortress away from the rest of the world. It's halfway between the world and the stars.
The sounds for the colors, for the possibilities of perception. Absolute clarity. I know the answers.
You can just get away from everything except for your own thoughts.
Grounding and identity. I don't think I would feel alone because it doesn't really matter. You have the best view you could possibly imagine.
I think you can see the stars a little better.
You can depend on every note.
Somewhere near the event.
Next up is the Pierres Blanches chair. It's always cool arriving in a new resort, but if you don't know where you're going, it can be, I guess, maybe a little daunting, you know? So it's kind of easier if you have a bit of a guide, maybe, you know? Well, one of the funnest parts of it, going and exploring a new resort and finding new places around it. And if you take these runs, then you'll be able to see a whole lot of other places that you probably want to go to as well. Next up, you can take the Plan Leschaux Pommer or the Dorsland Solar. Plan Leschaux is way quicker, by the way. It might be a Pommer, and I know a lot of people don't like Pommers, but it's much quicker than Dorsland. Dorsland's a really slow chair. Crozats here, and at the top we're going to take a left onto Teppes, and then a right onto the Marmottes.
Kurz vor acht, wir treffen uns, ich stehe wieder mit dir, und ich warte noch einen Punkt, ja die Zeit wird schon knapp, verdammt, wer ist zu spät noch wach? Mit meinem Mantel flieh ich uns weg, vielleicht bis nach Afghanistan. Ich brauch keinen Sprudel bei mir im Tank.
take the Inversens chair up to the top. It's going to take you up to Rochette. And from there, you're going to do one of the best, one of the very best ones. That's you at the top of Inversens, top of Rochette. Now we're going to drop over onto the Champigny side to take the massively long Levissé run. Say you've got a choice, you can keep going down onto Le Bois, which is what I would recommend you do actually. There's a couple of little steep bits on it for a total beginner, so you might want to avoid it if you're not feeling that confident. But I'll give you a chance to get down into Champigny. Again, one of the lower parts of the area, down at 1250. Down in Champigny, so you then take the Champigny gondola, take that up to the top. This will be really quick in this video anyway, and then ride straight ahead in the direction of the chairlift. You take the Borsalino's chair directly in front.
And if we all fall out, if the bottom drops out, I hope that we share ground on this here island. And if we all fall out, I hope that we share ground on this here island.
ride the run that you saw on your left hand side as you come up to Bosselier's Red. Take Verdon Sud chair to the top, but from here we're going to hook on to the long Beaujolais Blue. You should now be on your way back to the Verdant Sud tour, which you're going to take up again. And this time, instead of going down in the direction of Champigny, we're going to go down towards Plan Centre. Now you're going to go back up Verdon Sud here very quickly. Back up in the direction of M. Top of the back one, and at the top of here you take a right, and that's going down the Avan piste, I think.
Veronica Maggio. Go!
And up at the top of the Drie, you'll see the Montchavin gondola. Unfortunately, I don't have that much video from these runs, but there's a variety of different routes you can take down anyway. Montchavin gondola, if you take a left as you come out, and this time instead of veering back down that way, kind of go that way in front of you, I take the Adre Blue back down to the bottom of the chair of the same name. Thank you. now you're back at M2000. I'm going to take the Pavan run. Les chair back in the direction of centre, and it will actually drop you at the bottom of the Bergerie lift, so you go left at the top of this chair.
Or are we two twin souls finding each other in a wrong lifetime?
Take a right off the chair, and that will then take you in the direction of the Bergerie
and probably the best après-ski bar in the plan.
And that was it. The plan in the day. So the hope of this is that it will just give you a taster. What I would suggest you do, if you just arrive, and this is a good way to see a bit of the resort, taking most of the main area, pretty much all the main areas apart from the glacier, and you can make up your mind where you want to go after that. But at least this will give you a taste of all the different sectors. I mean, for me personally, the best areas are Montchavin and Champigny and Montalbert if you want like quiet runs, especially after fresh snow. But yeah, the best riding and probably the biggest, certainly the biggest scope for off-piste is in Champigny and Montchavin. So thanks for watching, and hopefully you found that at least a little bit useful. Don't forget the iRide site as well. You can get discounts on all sorts of stuff: flights, accommodation, instruction, rental, hire, all that sort of stuff. All these good things. Please feel free to hit like, share, subscribe. It makes it easier for me to make more of these things. And we'll see you in the next one.
Être juste toi et moi, près d'ici ou là-bas, sans règles, digne et sans foi. Quand tu veux, on y va.
Beautiful day here for once. Doesn't happen very often. Don't be cruel, this is not far from it.
Plein de bouteilles, du rhum, du vin, du miel. Tu veux, on y va. Ce serait juste toi et moi. Près d'ici,
ah oui,
ou là-bas, c'est digne et sans
foi. Hotel Paradiso. Couple of places to stop here as well, actually. There's another bar at the top of here if you want to stop. At the top of the gondola, there's another stopping. And a little small hut there, so if you want to stop for a beer, if you stop everywhere that I've said, you'd probably have cut my night.
Quand tu veux, on y va.
Thank you very much. Thank you.